So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus, and I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. Ah, no biggie, though. Frees me up to play...